Yo, guys, it's like almost 40 degrees outside. Feels so nice. And by the way, hey guys, Amanda here, and right now I am making my February 2018 Ipsy. And yeah, as we show on the road. Yeah. Oh, I really do love this bag. It's pink and has black lace right on the top. So cute. And is there anything else in here? Nope. See what I got in my Ipsy of this month. Here's the zipper. It says Ipsy in pink. Very really cute. I say that every month. Okay. First thing I have here is by Jersey Shore Cosmetics. It's the Apple Harvest Moisture Rich Hydrate Balm. So nice. It has apples all over the package. Cute, because I really do need a lot of hydration in the lips. I love putting lip balm on, especially before putting on my matte lipsticks. It really does help. Plus, I'm always having chapped lips. So, that's the other thing I got. I got this, double-sided Luxie eye brush. New. Okay, nice. And let me open this up.
Mommy, it's okay.
Okay, let me do a little swatch. Packaging. Here's the one. Is the Naked Cosmetics eyeshadow in Desert Sunset number DE02. It's very nice. Yeah. And this is all of my Ipsy stuff I got in my February 2018 box bag. I meant, okay. And here's the card. This must seem as unzipped. Yeah. I think Ipsy did a great job this month. Really looking forward to trying all these products. And yes, if you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Bye!